Sometime later, it happened as Jesus said. He was lifted up on the cross. The council condemned his claim to be the Messiah, and the Romans executed him by crucifixion. Jesus was dead, the nails were removed, and the corpse was taken down. Nicodemus's friend, Joseph of Arimathea, wanted to put the body of Jesus in his own tomb. The Roman authorities gave their permission and released the body.